Lucy Butler was kind of the devil personified.
We were sitting down, relaxing after knowing that this was the last scene.
Like a little energetic imprint that's right there, and you go, oh, and you see it. So I think that's the kind of gift that those people have.
We had uprooted the X-Files, come to Los Angeles, but Millennium was still in Vancouver.
We were trying to serve this larger story as we were careening toward the actual Millennium.
That was action, and I learned a lot.
I, as the director, would have liked to have seen some of the stories go further, particularly with Frank.